During this pandemic, it has been so tough for so many friends. But today you are going to share with us good news. So you join our program through the partnership of ICOA and Bay Atlantic University. Can you please start by introducing yourself a little bit?
So yeah, my name is Maria Rivero. I am a graduate student of an MBA program at BAU University, Bay Atlantic University in DC. I'm going to start my second year. I'm from Colombia and I'm a civil engineer with more than 5 years experience back home.
And can you tell us a little bit about your new job?
Yeah, sure. So I got an internship in an engineering company. It's called Site Design in Largo, Maryland. And it's a small to mid-sized company. And we do engineering services for clients in the area.
So let us step back a little bit because I would love to learn from you, okay? When Bay Atlantic University published this partnership program, what made you decide to join the ICOA Thailand platform?
Okay, so I am new in this country. I realized that I can't use the strategies that I was using in my home country. I can't use the same tools here to find a job. I know it's a different culture. I know it's a different market. I know it's different. So I said, I need help. I can't do it by myself. I need a mentor or a coach to help me through this process, to adapt and to understand what are the market needs. Like, how can I target myself? How can I sell myself so other companies that I'm interested, they have the possibility to see me and to acknowledge that I'm a valuable asset for them. Right. So, When I saw like the flyer of the program, it was like, very clear, like they will help you with your career. And it's what I liked is that oriented exactly for international students. So it's not just finding any job. It's for us that we are in a special situation, that we come from very different backgrounds, with that we come from very different cultures, and that we are landing in a new, different place. So I said, I need it. Mm-hmm. And thank God, like I had the opportunity that Bay Atlantic University really helped us with this discount. And that is really helpful for us. Really, really helpful.
That's great. Yeah. That's great. So you invested in your career development.
Yes, exactly. Right. So I thought that I really have to invest in my long-term career because I really want to succeed long-term here. I have to start like very solid. I have to start with a good internship. I have to start with a good resume, with a good profile. So I said, I have to invest in myself. I have to invest in my personal professional career.
Because our training modules is delivered mainly online. And I got lots of questions from the students, like maybe it may be hard for people to understand how interactive and responsive our coaching program is. So can you please share with our friends, what's the difference between ICOA Thailand platform and the online courses out there?
Yeah, sure. So this was a personalized training program. I mean, I never felt that I was alone. If I had any question, any simple question, I was just sending an email. You know, I was just, Coach Kwan, I know this is a small question, but I don't know how to reach back to a recruiter. What should I write, for example? So it's so personalized that you feel that you're not alone. Those online courses, it's all about what you think you understood from those courses. Here is somebody who is from day one, you are setting a starting date and an ending date, you know? And you are working like with us to see if we are really improving ourselves, if we are really achieving what we have to do and all the tasks, mm-hmm. and giving us feedback. And so I feel like I was really trained one-on-one.
Thank you so much.
I really loved that. The best part was I never felt that I was alone.
That's so great to hear.
Yeah. I have somebody next to me that she's going to help me because she's awesome.
Oh, you're
awesome.
And
she knows all the answers.
I try my best, Maria. It's just so fun working with the students. I love it because, you know, these are the things that I wish someone would have been there for me when I looked for a job myself. So I'm doing everything I could for the younger Kwan. Like I see you as, you know, the younger version of me. So I'm doing everything I could to help my students for sure. Maybe can you walk through a little bit of steps in building a new resume?
Yeah, some people that they don't know, they just download a template from internet and just fill it out. But
right.
This is not how it works. Actually, building a resume, it's the conclusion of a longer process. And it's this discovering your career, discovering what you want to do. I didn't even know the title, for example, of the position that I wanted to target. I said, I really don't know. Mm-hmm. So it's a process of, okay, what industry do you want to work?
Right.
In which area do you want to work? Do a little research, like a previous research of the market.
Mm-hmm.
Try to see the job description, try to see your past experience, try to match those descriptions,
mm-hmm.
and then identify like which is the real position that you really want to apply. So when I had that, it was more clear to write the resume.
Exactly, and it takes two modules to complete those steps, right?
Exactly, yes. And that was a hard work. Like I really had to sit and said, okay, this is my work experience. This is what they're asking. What are the similarities? What I don't have? Like what are my selling points? I didn't have selling points in the past. I discovered, you know what? This is my strength. If I put this in my resume, people will be attracted to my resume. So I discovered those selling points were really incredible. And then I started the process. For example, what I have done in the classroom in my master program is also an experience.
Mm-hmm.
So that's how I started to build my resume. I started identifying my title,
career goal.
Exactly, mm-hmm. my career goal.
Mm-hmm.
My career goal, which industry, like which area, which position, what are my selling points?
Yes.
And then I was looking like what do they want? What are they looking for? And how can I align that with my previous experience?
During the time that we chit-chat before the recording, you shared with me that mm-hmm. right now you started your new job for 4 or 5 weeks, right? 5 weeks so far, and they started to have a conversation about keeping you long term already.
5 weeks so far. I've been with them like 5 weeks so far.
Mm-hmm.
After a month or 3 weeks,
mm-hmm.
They said, "You know what? We have some immigration lawyers. We are going to start talking with them to know what's the best option for you because we really want to keep you long term." We have sponsored international workers in the past. If you really need help with that, we can help you.
Yes.
I was like,
it's the OA success plan. You meet all the criteria. Do you remember that diagram?
Yeah. Exactly.
Oh my God. Become the top performer and then the H-1B conversation will take place by itself.
Exactly. I never thought that I could get all these things in such a short time.
Wow, that is so amazing.
Yes.
Yes, congratulations again.
Thank you.
Finding the employer sometimes is like finding a soulmate, right?
Yeah, exactly. And this was like a perfect fit because I could say, no, I just took a job to have a job, but it's just a match that it's in my field with something that I love. I can tell you, I love going to my job every day. And I love a lot, and every day I learn new things and everything. So yeah, I'm very happy.
I am happy for you so much.